And they're all in line. They're off. For Aria fires out fast for the front. Lady Rosamond came out running in second, and then it's Devil's Cave, twice told tale to the outside, Isabel's Thunder moving up, and now all the way up into third, and Starship Serena is also going up on the far outside to be close to the pace. As the field races toward the half-mile pole, the leader is For Aria. On top a half a length over Lady Rosamond through an opening quarter mile in 22 2/5 seconds. Starship Serena's to the outside, Isabel's Thunder, Devil's Cave along the rail, and Twice Told Tale joins them extreme outside. Around the far turn, Lady Rosamond on the outside of Four Aria. These two nose to nose up front. Isabel's Thunder and Twice Told Tale are next. Devil's Cave down on the inside, just two lengths off the lead in fifth, and they're into the stretch. And it is Lady Rosamond on the outside and Four Aria. They continue to fight it out with a furlong to run. Devil's Cave rallies up the rail. Into the final 16th, Lady Rosamond, Four Aria. Devil's Cave coming through on the inside. These three down to the line. Lady Rosamond, Devil's Cave. Lady Rosamond over Devil's Cave. Then Four Aria and Twice Told Tale. No changes in race 3. Fourth race, scratch 7, go solo. Fifth race, scratch 1A, Starship Elusive, and 7, serving time. Jockey for 1, Daddy's Jewel, is Joe Bravo in the fifth.